Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to change case of text in Google Doc. So select your sentence, go to format option, then after that text, and inside the text select the capitalization. From here you need to select lower case, upper case, title case. Suppose you want it in a title case, just click here. So this will be in a title case. If you want to change it into the capitalization uppercase, just click on uppercase, so you will get the text in uppercase. Select again the more text and try format, text, capitalization, lowercase, uppercase and title case. You can select, you can use the any. Title case is here. Same options are here in Microsoft Word. Here lowercase, uppercase, capitalize each word and toggle case. Thank you.